Attention stargazers, tonight Jupiter will be a little bit closer than normal. NASA says the red planet will be closer to Earth than it has been in 60 years. Scientists say Jupiter will appear bigger and brighter because most things that are closer tend to be bigger. The best place to get a view of Jupiter today, in the sky. Sherry Swensk says look to the east. As the sun sets in the west tonight, you'll see the big bright Jupiter just 357 million miles away. Heather?